This is just a friendly reminder to clean your keyboard. I like to start by removing all the keycaps, tossing them into a bowl, and letting them soak in some soapy water. While that's happening, you can clean off the rest of the board. I like to use an electric air duster to get the easy stuff, and then I go in with Q-tips or sometimes even a brush for everything else. Once the keycaps are fully dry, you can put them back on, plug it in, and you're good to go.